ಅನುದಿನಾ ಅನುಕ್ಷಣ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲೂ ಕಲಿಯೋಣ ಕಲಿಕೆಯ ಹೊಸ ಹಾದಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಜೊತೆಗೂಡಿ ಹೆಜ್ಜೆಯ ಹಾಕೋಣ ಸಂತಸದಿ ಕಲಿಯೋಣ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೆಮ್ಮೆಯ ಈ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿನಲ್ಲಿ
ಯೆಸ್ ಸರ್
ಯೆಸ್ ಟೀಚರ್
ಕಸನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್
Welcome back, children. I heartily greet you to the session 2 of Hercules and the car driver. E Samveda classes for class 9th, third language English. Before going to that, previous one we studied the scene 1, that is Hercules and the car driver, lesson number 4. Before completion of the lesson, I gave you some homework. Okay, so that homework now changed to motivational questions. So what do you understand the lesson, and I will check you. Okay, so the question is, the first one, who sits weeping and wailing by the wayside? A car driver sits weeping and wailing by the wayside. I think you are understand neatly and written this answer, okay, your notebook. Okay, now you had along with notebook and pen and also the English reader, okay, 9th class English reader. Okay, children. Okay, now go to the second question. Whom did he request to help? Answer is, he requests Hercules, the god of strength, to help. Okay, third one. Mohan dash go goes went gone. Bracket mein evers. जो इट इन द ब्रैकेट टू स्कूल यस्टरडे सो फिलअप इन द पास्ट टेंस फॉर्म इट इज वेंट फोर्थ क्वेश्चन इज व्हाई वाज द रोड बिकम रफ एंड मडी आंसर इज बिकॉज इट वाज रेन्ड हेवीली फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन वेयर डिड दे वेंट वांट टू put the bundles they wanted to put the bundles in the dry place I hope you returns the same answers in your notebook and studied well from scene 1 okay children now we go to the scene 2 okay yes dear children your answers made me happy by this side This I come to know that you understand the lesson. Let's start the second scene from the lesson of Hercules and the car driver, lesson number 4. Lesson number 4, Hercules and the car driver. See the picture. The car driver is sitting on the cart. The cart is full of bundles, and he was going happily. Means this lesson ends with happily. First scene, what happens? Car driver was weeping and wailing. He was in trouble. He was in problems. Okay. After completion of the scene 2, he will be happy. Okay. See. Now model reading. Open the textbook and follow the lines where I am going to read. Okay, children. Okay, half an hour later, scene 2. Okay, see the page number. Okay, see the half an hour later, all the bundles are removed and the cart is empty. Tall stranger, look, the good bullocks are back, just as we are ready for them. They look fresh, don't they? See the drops of water. on their flanks. How readily they come to the yoke, to the cart again. Shall I read again, children? Are you following? Yes, you are following. Put the finger or pencil or pen on the textbook. Okay, follow the model reading. If you are following, listen carefully language, focus the language, you improve your language. Okay, automatically you understand the lesson. Okay, now second time I am going to read the scene 2. Half an hour later, all the bundles are removed and the cart is empty. Tall stranger, look, the good bullocks are back, just as we are ready for them. They look fresh, don't they? See the drops of water on their flanks. How readily they come to yoke to the cart again. Turn the page. They yoke the bullocks to the cart. Okay? The bullocks are yoked by the cart. Okay? Next. Car driver complaining. Okay? But we do not look fresh. Do we, sir? There is sweat on my body and not cool water. Tall stranger, you will feel fresh too when we have got the cart out and you are sitting in it driving along. Cart driver, that will be a long time at. Tall stranger, so it will, but isn't better to work than to weave? He puts his shoulder to the wheel. Okay, are you understand? Okay, once again I read this page. Okay, children, you follow the textbook. Car driver complaining. Okay, complaining. So he was going to complaining, but but we don't look fresh, do we, sir? There is sweat on my body and not cool water. Tall stranger, you will feel fresh too when we have got the cart out and you are sitting in it driving along. Cart driver, that will be long time at. Tall stranger, but isn't better to work than to weave? He puts his shoulder to the wheel. Again, next page, turn the page. See the readings, paras. Tall stranger, not put the shoulder to the wheel, call the your good bullocks to encourage them, then let us give a strong push. Car driver, hey, pull well brown. The names of the cart bullocks, they give the great push and from behind, and the refreshed bullocks pull hard in front. Again going to read. Tall stranger, now put your shoulder to the wheel and call to your good bullocks to encourage them, then let us give a strong push. Car driver, hey, pull well red, pull well brown. They give a great push from behind and the refreshed bullocks pull hard in front. Again, turn the page. See the See the, okay? Are you observing where I am going to read? Okay, children. Tall stranger, out it comes and on it goes. Your bullocks are so pleased, they are going off with the cart. Car driver cheerfully, wait, foolish ones, wait, good boys. Tall stranger, good. Now, that's put new heart into you. Let us load your cart again. Another half an hour and you will be off. The stall stranger and the car driver load up the cart together. Half an hour passes. So I am going to read second time. Tall stranger, out it comes and on it goes. Your bullocks are so pleased, they are going off with the cart. Car driver cheerfully, wait, foolish ones, wait, good boys. Tall stranger, good. Now, thus, put new heart into you. Let us load up your cart again. Another half an hour and you will be off. The stall stranger and the car driver load up the cart together. Half an hour passes. Again, turn the page. Tall stranger, that's the bundle, that's the last bundle. In, now off you go. Car driver happy. The moon is out and a breeze is blowing. The road is now dry. My bullocks will find the way home. I can sit back in my cot and sleep. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Good tall stranger, please tell me your name so that I know whom should I thank. But the tall stranger disappears before the car driver can thank him. He hears a quiet voice saying, the God help those who help themselves. Okay, children, now again this page I am going to read and better to understand yourself. Okay, listen carefully, the language is okay, very good. Okay, I am hopeful you, so listen carefully. Tall stranger, there's the last bundles in. Now off you go. Car driver happy. The moon is out and a breeze is blowing. The road is now dry. My bullocks will find the way home. I can sit back in my cart and sleep. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Good tall stranger, please tell me your name so that I know whom should I thank. But the tall stranger disappears before the cart driver can thank him. He hears a quiet voice saying, the gods help the help those who help themselves. Okay, I think you are followed the model reading of the lesson scene. Okay, it is a drama, it is a play. Okay, now come to the, in this scene new words are there. You are find out many new words, so I can present some new words before you. Okay, understand carefully. Okay, children, see the picture. Flank, where is the flank? The green part of the bullock. Okay, the sides of the bullock. Okay, so it is animal, flanks. Next word, complain. You first heard model reading. In the model reading you are heard the complaining. Here, you see here, what? The complaint. Complaint means to express grief or pain. Okay? वी कैन गो नेक्स्ट वर्ड. ओके सी द पिक्चर. व्हाट द पिक्चर इज टू हैंड्स आर गेटिंग. ओके इट इज कॉल्ड एंकरेज. इट इज कॉल्ड एंकरेज मीन्स स्टैम्प्ड. ओके सो अनदर न्यू वर्ड इज देयर. सी द पिक्चर बिफोर. व्हाट द पिक्चर सी इज. दे इज हैप्पीनेस जॉयफुल. इट इज कॉल्ड एज चीरफुल. चीरफुल मीन्स जॉयफुल. अगेन वन मोर न्यू वर्ड. देर इज ए ग्रास ब्लोइंग स्लाइटली ब्लोइंग. ओके देर इज ए विंड दैट इज कॉल्ड एज ब्रीज. ए जेंटल विंड. ओके सो आई थिंक यू आर बेटर अंडरस्टैंड द न्यू वर्ड्स. नाउ सी द पिक्चर्स ऑफ द पिक्चर्स. हाउ मेनी पिक्चर्स आर देयर. यू आर लुकिंग टू पिक्चर्स इन दैट. सो फर्स्ट वन पिक्चर व्हाट इट इज गोइंग. द बुलक्स आर फ्री एंड दे आर मंचिंग द ग्रास. एंड सेकेंड पिक्चर द कॉट इज एम्प्टी. व्हाई द कॉट इज एम्प्टी. दे रिमूव द बंडल्स फ्रॉम द कॉट. लाइटन द बंडल. सी द मड. सो द कॉट इज स्टक इन टू द मड. सी ओके द कॉट इज अनलोडेड. सी वट इज empty means unloaded and the cot is empty. They yoked them again to the cot. Now animals are able to pull the cot easily. See the animals. Animals are fresh up. They munch and drink and they have energy. So come back to the pull the cot. Okay. So the cot driver complained that he needed water as he was tired. But the tall stranger replied that he would feel fresh when the cart was brought out. But again the cart driver told it is too late. The stranger told to complete the work first. The stranger helped to push the wheels and asked the strong push. See the, are you understand what I told? See the picture. What the picture is there. The picture is full of bundles. Are you seeing? So that cart was pushed by a tall stranger and also car driver, both. Okay, both. Okay, to encourage the fresh one. Which one? Bullocks. What are the names of the bullocks? Red and brown. Earlier I read reading time. I told you the names of the bullocks are red and brown. Okay, now go to the next page. See, what are they doing? They are fill up the bundles of the cart. Okay, when the cart came out the mud, they started to reload with the same bundles again. Okay, it took half an hour. Time to load. Okay, empty bundle is easy to carry out. But what it is full of bundles means it is not get ready to carry out. Difficult. See the next page. What the picture is? See the picture. Children, you mind the picture. What are there? The bullock cart is there with full of bundles. Who is seated with the knees? He is the cart driver. The fellow who is in the cloud? He is the tall stranger. Okay, are you understand? Now, I will explain. Now the cart driver became very happy. Why he was very happy? He removed the cart easily with the help of the car driver and he wanted to thank to the stranger, but the stranger was disappeared. At the time the quiet voice was heard that the gods help those who help themselves. See, he honestly, car driver, thankful to the tall stranger. Okay, we self also. Okay, when we are in trouble, those who wanted, who gives the help to us, I'm going. We go to the help them, thankful to him. Here also, okay, car driver thankful to the tall stranger, but secondly, the time tall stranger was disappeared, only the voice came out. For the voice, remember this voice, underline the voice, the gods help those who help themselves. Okay, are you understand? Dear friend, it's time to the going to the some little bit grammar points. Okay, I think you better understand the lesson. Okay, okay children, shall we go the grammar points? Okay, now we discuss the singular and plural. Okay, form of the nouns. Okay, many nouns have two forms, a singular and plural nouns. The singular of form means one. Okay, what is the thing? One is there, that is called as singular. More than one is called as plural. Example, bus. Only one bus, it is singular. Buses, more than one. Okay, it is called as plural. The plural nouns are formed several ways. Okay, not only bus, bus, plural buses. These are the change of the singular to plural. But this is not the way. There are several ways, means many ways, many routes, many changes are there. Say, shall we discuss the table? See the table by adding examples. By the noun adding s, it takes boy, boys. See, it is the form of singular to plural. By adding es, see the example, class, classes, mango, mangoes. Okay, okay children, are you understanding the plurals of the some more? Okay, the nouns are formed several ways. Okay, change of the vowel in the middle of the word. Example, man, men, foot, feet. Okay, man, men, foot, feet. Okay, our children understood? Now, I think you better understand the lesson. Okay, now the time to the evaluation. So, what you are going to understand the this session, I want to evaluate you. Okay, the questionnaires are like that. See the questions. See the first question. See, you have three questions in front of you. Okay, first one I am going to read. Okay, whom does foolish ones and good boys refer to? Who told this? Very good, car driver. It told by car driver. Whom does it told? The bullocks. Foolish ones or good boys are the bullocks. Who loaded the cart again? The stranger and the car driver loaded again. Fill in the blanks with the correct plural form of the word given bracket. Okay, A, the dash bracket lady or walking in the park. What is the answer? Guess. Ladies. What is the answer? Ladies. Why? L-A-D-Y. Remove the Y and add ES. Okay, we learned the rules of the changing of the singular to plural. Okay, children. Okay, now B, four women. Four four dash women are talking in the class. What should we put? Women. Very good. What is the spelling of women? W-O-M-E-N. Now, I think you are better understand the lesson, Hercules and the car driver, the fourth lesson of ninth class. Now, I am going to give the homework, okay? Are you ready to take the homework or not? Homework should be taken by, okay? So, compulsory homework done. Express your own ideas or views, what you learn from this lesson. Means, are you understand this question? So, what you are going to understand this lesson? It is a not a lesson, but we are telling lesson, it is a play, drama. What we are learn, what you are learn, okay? You should write down your own way. Don't copy, don't write the same words in the form of the lesson. You write in your own words, okay? Second question is, write down the rules. What I told you, the formation of the singular and plural, they have the some rules, okay? So, write down the rules of the singular to and formation of the plurals, okay? Thank you. By all. Okay, my name is Mr. Veeraswamy G, assistant teacher, Government Junior College, High School, Yadgiri.
ಹಾಡಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಜೊತೆಗೂಡಿ ಹೆಜ್ಜೆಯ ಹಾಕೋಣ.